Okay, go ahead.
And this is my circuit for my date of birth. This is a chip I designed, and then I downloaded it to the breadboard down here. And my birthday is 07-24-98.